part of the ceremony because I'm about to get you to say these vows. Before I pronounce them, is there anybody here that would like to raise an objection?
I would.
Amanda?
I love both of you so very much, and I know the one thing in the world that you both would want so much is to have Colton here. But me, Mom, and Terry are going to give you something so much better.
Get ready, because here comes the money shot. That's what we call the money shot. So, it's by the authority invested in me in the state of Texas, and with the blessings of God that can do anything but fail, it's my honor and privilege today to pronounce you man and wife, Dayton, and greet your bride.